over the past year at about $7,000 a ton. Also, Tesla is in talks with BHP Group on a nickel deal as the electric car maker targets higher production and seeks to avoid a supply crunch, according to sources. Talks are held up on pricing, and no final agreement has been reached so far between the automaker and BHP, the world's largest miner, said one of the people, requesting anonymity because the talks are private. The discussions come as Tesla works to raise the amount of metal used in vehicle batteries to improve performance, and as it makes a push into an in-house cell production. Nickel is a key component for the cathodes of EV batteries, and Elon has expressed concern about supply due to challenges in sustainable sourcing. A deal with Tesla may come as a surprise to some BHP investors, since nickel makes up a small part of BHP's business. It would signal real progress in the company's effort to expand in the space and retool the nickel division to serve battery makers. Demand for nickel is forecast to surge in coming years as Tesla expands and companies from BMW AG to Volkswagen AG add to their lineups of electric models. Musk in July promised a giant contract to miners that produce the metal in an environmentally sensitive way. Nickel can help pack more energy into batteries and allows producers to reduce use of cobalt, which is more expensive and typically has a less transparent supply chain. Musk indicated last month his firm has been in contact with several nickel producers without identifying the companies. Elon said, quote, "We really need to make sure that we're not constrained by total nickel availability. I actually spoke with the CEOs of the biggest mining companies in the world and said, please make more nickel," end quote. The market for battery-grade nickel should be in a tight balance in the next 2 to 3 years as demand from lithium-ion battery producers picks up. Maybe a significant deficit as early as 2023, when nickel prices start to recover, he said. Nickel demand will grow significantly off the back of batteries and the EV thematic, and that will pull nickel prices up, BHP CEO Mike Henry said in an interview last month. BHP is focused on expanding its Nickel West unit after abandoning earlier plans to sell the assets, and as it shifts away from traditional customers in the stainless steel industry. The miner's nickel division now sells more than 75% of output to the battery supply chain in Japan, South Korea, and China, up from less than 5% in 2016. The unit's asset president, Eduard Hagel, said last year, BHP has held extensive talks with companies in the battery sector, Henry said, declining to specify if those discussions included recent conversations with Tesla. We've been proactively pursuing and talking to a lot of manufacturers globally for a while now, he said. Tesla agreed to a deal in June to buy cobalt from Glencore, and in recent weeks,